talking about the new final edition TRX, Durango Hellcat, and the redesigned Jeep Gladiator. So recently Ram introduced the 2024 Ram TRX final edition, so 2024 will be the last year of the TRX with a 6.2 liter Hellcat engine. So for the final year, there's a final edition along with the regular TRX available to order. There are some new colors too, including Delmonico Red, Night Edge Blue, and Harvest Sunrise. There will also be a special final edition splash screen on the cluster and a badge with the production number. And the final edition TRX starts at $119,620. And it goes on sale before the end of 2023. And Ram says up to 4,000 will be built. They also said, quote, "While this chapter of the TRX may be ending, the next chapter of the TRX is yet to be written," end quote. So I'm guessing the TRX will probably stay around, but with a different engine, and probably the 2025 5th Gen Ram facelift. And it will probably have the Hurricane engine. Anyways, it was also rumored that the Dodge Durango is back for 2024, so it looks like the Ram and Durango are having the Hellcat 1 year more than the Challenger and Charger, and the Trackhawk was canceled a year or two ago. But it is good news, at least the larger Hellcat vehicles are sticking around for a little while. Also, Jeep recently released the 2024 Gladiator redesign, just like the Wrangler that was redesigned a few months ago. The 2024 Gladiator redesign is the same as a Wrangler. They both have a better looking grille than the previous Jeeps, and the interior is also redesigned just like the Wrangler. And that's the end of this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.